I also made a poster to go in the windows of people's houses and flats. Thank God for immigrants. And I thought it was good to use not only the word immigrant, but God in the same sentence. I thought it was important to do that. Two very contentious, loaded words. And I made it as a poster that people could put in their windows. It could be seen from the streets. Just because so much art now that we see is things that people put up in their windows, mainly children. So streets become forms of galleries in a way, where people are showing you what they think about the NHS or what's going on. A bit like a bumper sticker on a car. For me, it's always a thrill to see something that I've done put up in a street. That's a big compliment. Maybe even more so than having something put up in an art gallery.